this is the final.
Yeah, y'all were supposed to be playing the A, and they left and forfeited their opportunity to play this tournament. They already had their first.
I think it's in there somewhere. No, I'll get my senses back about me now. It takes me a minute to recover. I was trying to make sure Dante wasn't going to do it.
Go hard!
charging.
Five, three.
Let's go, Ella.
Right here.
Thank you. Thank you.
working or just connected or and it worked.
Let's go. Go Sophia! I mean, I'm, I have a name here, and I still have, like, the
Thank you. to us. Plus, plus.
Calls in.
Come on, Finley.
at first.
No, no, no.
We're just playing for the flags now. Don't take it back over there. Keep it over
here. We're not bringing it back in.
Come on,
Thank you. left.
Semifinals and my team's going to come in.
See who comes out of that. Somebody trying to play to come in. Who's left in it over there? Oh, yeah, y'all know. Clemmer coming back, probably. Is that 18U national exclusive?
Let's do something. It's an adjustment.
Sophia. You bet.
It's our baby.
I mean,
get out.
basket stick. Let's go.
We're gonna play you. We're gonna play you anyway.
We're here to play for birds. We're not gonna play an if game. We're just playing for.
Right.
At this point, we're playing for birds.
Yeah.
You've already got what you came to get. So.
But I think you guys are probably good.
That was this
I'm
gentleman
sure,
right
I'm
here.
Sure
he had some eyes.
Well, I prefer to be at Los Gatos.
Happy driving home.
Cabos. That's where I was going to stop. She got a better condition.
Well, going back to Craig's.
Going back to Craig's. West, yeah. West.
So,
we got the Jeeps. We got the Jeeps.
My two favorite Mexican food places on this side.
You look like a gal that knows.
There's a place down here. Turn left and go out to 101st. On the right side corner there, there's a place called Mr. Mambo's.
Yeah.
They're legit. And then, or you can turn right on that one instead of left and go back towards 51.
Yeah.
And just before you get to 51 on the right side, there's going to be a place called El Tequila.
Yeah, that's
pretty good.
Yeah, that's good. There, y'all know about that.
Yeah, El Tequila's legit.
Yeah.
Los Cabos is a little commercial for me.
Mambo's.
Mr. Mambo's.
Los Cabos is more like a seafood
kind of thing. It's just a little weird season.
Mr. Mambo's, that sounds great. I like it. Now it's going to suck when you're looking at it.
Yeah.
It's fancy.
Who's that?
Here you go.
That's pretty much my go-to out here on this.
Before we hit Lincoln County.
Y'all are here a lot, you hope to find a few up here?
No. It's the first one I've ever done up here. I own the Fast Pitch Futures organization.
Yeah,
so we play over here quite a bit.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, we're from Central Oklahoma, so. Obviously,
stay there a lot.
Yeah.
you know. I guess it's just a different mindset. For me, I've never entered a tournament I didn't intend to finish. The only time I've ever been willing to leave a tournament that has ended, we were in Houston one time. Well, we were in Houston one time and they got way behind. And we won the semifinal game, but we didn't get over till 9:30. And the freaking final wasn't going to start till 10 o'clock. And we were 9 hours away. So they won. Having to make adjustments on the fly, both teams are filled. The 16s, Knight and Madden, Knight and Davis got to the winner's bracket final. And I'm like, we both get a berth, so we're not going to hang around and play.
I guess you just say you got to finish the tournament to get your berth.
I agree with that. Yeah. We need to do one of two things. Either don't call it the Fall Championship, just call it the Fall Qualifier, and say up front that we're playing for the virtual awarded and we're done. If you're going to call it a championship, you're going to call it a championship. You know what I mean? And the thing is, I mean, whoever wins this game is going to be the champion of 14.
Let's go, sis.
Whoever finished second is going to be the final. But Ashball will be undefeated in this tournament. Who beat him?
They lost by in full blood.
I'm talking bracket. Like, they went all the way through the bracket and then left. But when, to me, when they left, they forfeited the opportunity to be the champion. So these two teams stayed, so they get the perfect champion.
Yeah.
think you guys got this.
Well, Dustin, you said good job. Looks like you guys got this thing.
Yeah.
Balls in. That's a five. Let's do it.
How do you want to do this, coaches?
Yeah, 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 yeah.